John is one of our most improved patients. He's been with us for quite some time. I'm sure he'd be willing to show you around. Right, John?
Oh, yeah. I'll show him the whole nine yards.
I think it would be best if you stayed by his side.
But there's not enough black tiles, you hear me? There's too many white tiles!
You know, Doc, our last session was so enlightening.
That's good to hear. Your next evaluation is in a few weeks. I'm glad you're starting to understand yourself better.
Oh, every day, Doctor.
Every day.
I can't taste anything! I want a taste!
You gotta be more careful, Bruce. Some of these guys bite.
Lag. That was a lame-ass lag. That was funny.
You remember the first time you let me into the rec room, Dr. Leland?
Really?
How could I forget?
You had to teach me how to play checkers.
Yes, well... Bet.
Oh my god! Oh, jump scare.
No, you need to let me go. I have to warn the president. You're trying to kill me.
You don't know the president.
Yeah, they don't like it when you try to use the phone.
That's because phones are for staff use only. No exceptions.
Stop that guy from trying. Such persistence.
Super
slow. Wrong number, dumbass.
Stop. I'll come by to check on you two later.
Don't worry about us, Dr. Leland. I'm gonna take good care of him.
Jeez. Episode 4. Arkham Asylum, right? Right?
Welcome to Arkham Asylum!
Yeah.
Believe it or not, some of these people are crazy.
I didn't realize you were gonna say that.
No, but everyone's friendly, mostly.
Guardian of...
And watch yourself around those two. Not a big fan of strangers. And just a little bit, you know, prone to outbursts of violence.
Thanks for the heads up.
Talk to them.
I appreciate you showing me around like this.
I'm a giver. What can I say? I always try to keep an eye out for new guys. Let's see. On the couch, that's St. Louis. Ooh, shh. His favorite show's on. Never misses it.
Yeah.
All right, good show. Friendo. Commercial break. Get up! Where is the remote? One of the orderlies must have taken it. Never fear, though. I'll go ask Leland. She likes me. Ooh, I almost forgot. Here.
What is this?
The hell? Why is the man walking around?
You got a bad case of the mind knives. I can tell. Just shove off, all right? No mind knives for me. I already got my shots.
All right, dude.
If that's the way the cookie crumbles... Cookie crumbs! That's it!
Let's see if the key works for this.
Not the right key for this.
Hey, I was wondering about...
It's not lunch yet.
Well, actually,
and
I wasn't...
it's not time for meds, either. Beat it.
Damn.
Douchebag. I solve the cookie riddle, not you.
Sorry. It's
just camera right there.
It's his voice. Good. It's driving me nuts.
Oh, but you're already nuts.
Gee, let me talk to him.
Bruce Wayne. You've got quite a reputation around here.
taking your enemies out to stay on top. I like your style, kid.
Any idea what this opens?
How the hell should I know? Get that thing away from me! I don't want any trouble with the orderlies.
Hey there, buddy boy. You missed me? I missed you.
However, the threat remains. The children of Arkham are still out there, and I will not rest until these streets are safe and firmly under my control.
Never anything good on, is there?
What do you want?
So what's the deal with that?
Well, this one was a homeless guy trapped in a hopeless life. This was a woman who just couldn't stop cheating on her husband. This guy wanted to kill himself, but didn't have the courage. All lost souls that I freed from their earthly woes.
So okay, he kills the mic, just
thanks.
Wait, that's the move.
Mark it out. All right, one more talk to him.
Yeah. What do you want?
Guy I walked in here with. What can you tell me about him?
John Doe? A lot of folks are scared of him.
Yeah? Why is that?
Same reason folks are scared of tornadoes. They're chaotic. Unpredictable.
Because he's the Joker?
And speaking as a professional. I find his work a bit sloppy, but he's certainly enthusiastic. I'll give him that much.
Lewis!
What? No, that wasn't me. I'm sane, Lewis. That was...
Oh, shit.
Batman really did a number on this guy. Just let him be.
What's that? Oh, no. That's not polite at all.
That's what we talked to him. What do I do with the key?
Sorry, I can't talk right now. I gotta keep my eye on this guy.
So can I talk to him? Can I go talk to him? Where is he? Alright, let me see what happens. No. Fuck. I didn't want to give him the key. I thought that I was going to talk to him.
I found this key.
I wanted to use it for something else.
Huh. Looks like a door key. Hey, you shouldn't have this. I better hang on to it.
I don't want to talk to this man. Arnold Wesker.
Hello?
Hello? Go away. Arnold's...
What the fuck?
Busy. I swear. If you bother him, I will gut you.
Can you tell me about...
What the fuck?
John Doe.
John? Nothing. I don't know anything.
This game.
John?
This game.
Oh, I love that guy. Makes me laugh. Want to know something weird? No one remembers the day John came to Arkham.
What the fuck?
Not even the doctors. They don't have any record of him ever being committed. Think a freak
with green hair would be pretty goddamn memorable,
right?
That's like jump scare right there.
Yeah.
This is a jump scare episode. Nothing. Oh my god. No. What is up with this game, bro? Mm-hmm. Alright, one more talk. I forgot about the key.
Nice trick.
Listen, pal. Arnold's had a tough time in here. And he doesn't need bullies like you making
his recovery harder.
So unless you have something important to say, get lost!
Let me stop staring at you weird. Oh, let me talk to you real quick.
I'm not really crazy, you know, in case you were wondering.
Well, don't worry, I'm not crazy either.
Yeah, right. You wouldn't be here if you weren't.
What the fuck?
Sure.
I have an option to sit on a chair. Oh, see? I could have used the key for that. Matter of fact, I'm gonna look in there. I probably need the key, right? Yeah, see? I fucked up. Can I get the key back from him? No, he just... I guess he keeps it.
Your key? It didn't work.
Of course not. That's not how you get out of here.
You tried it though, didn't you? That's hilarious.
I'm trying to use the exit.
My enforcement squad has already seen great success. They stopped a massive attack being organized out of a local SkyTrain depot.
Politicians usually bore me to tears, but this one has become a lot more interesting lately.
In my Gotham, no one's above the law, including Bruce Wayne. His vicious attack on Oswald Cobblepot, I had Mr. Wayne committed to Arkham Asylum, where I hope he'll receive the treatment he so desperately needs.
Double-crossing, two-faced. I thought you and the mayor were friends. You're supporting his campaign. I saw all sorts of photos of the two of you together. Oh, well, you had a good run, right?
Harvey was my friend. I can't believe he's the one who put me here.
Sounds like you need better friends. Slim pickings around here, though. I've looked.
In which Mayor Dent announced the creation of a special enforcement squad under his direct command to combat an imminent threat from the children of Arkham.
Rest assured, we will find these terrorists, their stockpile of drugs, and their leader, this Lady Arkham, before they can strike again.
Now, this is good television! Mayor on our rampage versus freaky drug terrorist.
I'm gonna find your drugs.
I'm going to expose your corruption.
Lady Arkham is dangerous. Way more dangerous than you think.
Oh, I know a bit about Lady Arkham. Let me tell you.
Tragically, there's still no sign of Gotham Gazette reporter Vicki Vale after her mysterious disappearance earlier this week.
Very tricky, Vicki. I think we both know she's quite the lady, right, Bruce?
Wait, you know that Vicki is... Tell me what you know.
You want to find Vicki and her drugs, huh? Get your revenge just like you got your revenge on Cobblepot.
Like, how do you know?
Publicly and dramatically. Something entertaining for these newscasters to talk about.
I'll find a way to take her down. But I'm doing it my way. Quietly.
Could be interesting. Little Bruce
lurking in the shadows.
Oh, shit.
No, I think we both know you could do more.
Yeah?
I've been watching Batman. You for a while now, Bruce. And I can tell there's something darker in you. When you attacked Oswald, I could tell you enjoyed it.
Damn, they didn't even put it on TV.
If those cops hadn't dragged you off of him, that Cobblepot punk would be dead.
That wasn't me. It was just pumped full of her drugs.
Those just amplify what you're already feeling, what's already inside. Don't be ashamed. It's in your blood. I see a lot of your father in you. She probably does too. It's obvious that's why Vicki hates you. Your dad helped bump off her parents.
Why would my father have the Vales killed?
I never said he killed the Vales. She was born in Arkham. Victoria Arkham.
What?
You didn't know that? The Arkhams did not approve of what your dad and his partners were doing. They were gonna blow the whistle on the whole thing, so your dad, well, pop, pop.
Damn, alright. See? Three, so he couldn't do that with the guy with the movie theater?
Leaving her with an unquenchable thirst for vengeance.
Went to the movie theater instead of, I'm gonna protect you. Oh, I'm dead. Relate. Now I'll be like, blah, blah, blah.
It don't make any sense, bro.
Drive people.
Don't make any sense.
Pretty dark stuff.
Yeah, I can relate
to that. Tragedy can be a powerful motivation.
I knew it. Very good instincts on this sort of thing. You and Vicky are both dark souls, and now you're heading on a collision course towards each other. That's gonna be fantastic.
Speaking of dark souls, I need to play.
I know what you really are.
Well, remastered at least.
And that's why I really want to tell you where Vicky's moved her drugs, but you're not gonna do anything while you're stuck in here.
Nah, can't.
So, I vote we get you out. How hard can it be? You're Bruce Wayne. The Waynes always get what they want. All it would take is a phone call.
Well, sure, but there's no phone.
Assume I can take care of that. But it's gonna come at a price. When I get out of here, you're gonna owe me a favor. Okay?
Yeah.
Just one. Yeah, I don't know what it is yet. But what's one favor between friends?
Sure. One favor, that seems fair.
Excellent. We'll have loads of fun. You'll see. All right, tell you what. I'm gonna make a distraction to get the guards away from that gate. The rest is up to you. You make that phone call, and I promise I'll tell you how to find those missing drugs. Hey, Zaz! Hello, Zaz.
What the hell do you want?
Settle a bet. What happens if you make a tally mark before you kill someone?
What are you talking about? Ah! No!
No, I don't match him.
Oh god, I don't match!
You can fix that right now!
Skin feels like it's itching. Burning! Need to get rid of it! Stop! Someone give me a sedative! Run, Brucey! Run!
Do I have a choice? Stop the crying. Use the phone.
There's a lot of time.
I want to see all this.
Okay,
call security!
Fuck that.
God damn.
He wants to get out. Gordon.
GCPD.
Gordon, it's Bruce Wayne.
Wayne? Aren't you supposed to be in Arkham Asylum?
Listen, Gordon, I haven't lost my mind. I was drugged. The same drug the Children of Arkham used on Montoya and Harvey Dent. You get me out of here, and I'm willing to testify.
This might help our case, actually. That makes three victims now, and Renee says she's got some new evidence. If you're willing to testify, I think I can get you out of there.
Thanks.
I bet.
I have to go.
I have not had this much fun in ages. Let me tell you how to find Vicky's stash of missing drugs. Ask the Fails.
Uh-oh.
Quickly, come on.
Good luck on the outside, Bruce. I just know you're gonna put on quite a show.
A serious house.
Pretty grisly scene in there.